the Elder Gods, Raiden. Their pathetic mortal combat shackles me no longer. They masquerade as dragons, but are mere toothless worms. My venom spreads. It is the end of all things. Armageddon.
Stop!
It is done. Your time has passed. Ages wasted in foolish resistance. Now is the dawn of my rule.
No, Strawbear. The dog Gridlock. Me, Tanabon. Jerem Maltel.
Yes.
Malera.
Pray to the world.
Night Arsh. So long. Dire Rule.
As your
word. I tell. Rechuf Uth Oi Denizai.
He must win.
Visions.
Your amulet.
It is nothing, Liu Kang. The tournament begins.
Combatants, I am Shang Tsung. In the coming days, each of you will fight. Some are here of their own volition. Others were brought here by chance.
Hey, beautiful. Johnny Cage.
Good for you.
What? Massive Strike? Citizen Cage? Ninja Mime? None of those ring a bell?
Kano.
Kano? Wasn't in that one.
You participate in the most important Mortal Kombat in history. This tournament, the 10th after 9 Outworld victories, will determine Earthrealm's fate. If you defeat all of your opponents, you will face one final challenge. Me.
Huh. That old geezer's the final challenge? They might as well give me the belt right now. They do have belts, right? What? How did you...
Appearances can be deceiving. Our first combatant will be Mr. Cage.
Yeah. That's right. Who's it gonna be?
Reptile.
Nice stunt. Who's your agent?
Begin!
All right, it's showtime!
Round one, fight!
Ah! Fight!
I'm taking you out for dinner.
Ugh. Now for your second challenge, Mr. Cage. Baraka!
Okay. Nice makeup. But is it really necessary?
Whoa!
They will taste your flesh. Round one. Fight!